Hey everybody, it's Erin Heatherton.
Hi, I'm Candace Swanepoel, and we're in New York City today
to launch the brand new bra and fragrance from Victoria's Secret called Angel.
The angels have landed.
This would be a perfect fragrance for anyone for the holiday because it is so feminine and it's very romantic, but at the same time it's very sexy and confident.
I like this fragrance because it's not too sweet. I mean, it's something different for the holidays. It's a little spicy. It has notes of violet, pink pepper, and plum, which is a cool mixture. It's something different that Victoria's Secret has done.
The Dream Angels collection is definitely one of the most feminine collections we have at Victoria's Secret, and it's one of my favorites because I love all the lace, I love all the details, especially during the holidays. It really makes you feel like you're wrapped up like a gift. It makes you feel super feminine.
We're going to be taking pictures with fans, and there's also free beauty makeovers, which I always think is fun.
And I was watching the news today and I heard the Angels were going to be here, so I was really excited to meet them.
Candace and I had a great day today at the Victoria's Secret store in Soho, and we found two baby angels and gave them our wings.
We love Victoria's Secret!